The next two pieces, Prelude and Clair de Lune, are the part of the suite Bergamasque. The French composer Claude Debussy was one of the most influential composers of the 20th century. The suite Bergamasque, one of the most famous piano suites by Debussy, took nearly 15 years to complete. It plausibly alludes to a poem written by the French poet Verlaine and comprises four movements. The suite is an ordered set of instrumental pieces popular in the Baroque era. It fell out of favor soon after and was reintroduced by Impressionist composers in the late 19th century. Prelude, the first movement, is an early work dating from 1890. The Baroque style of music is characterized by heavy ornamentation and homophony, music with a single voice. Conversely, Impressionism is distinguished by dreamy passages and subtle dissonances. This festive piece, which carries much of the Baroque style commonly found in preludes, is defined by dynamic contrasts, although subtle impressionistic passages are occasionally heard. Having a vigorous beginning and an ending, it carries playful harmonies, setting a tone for the remainder of the suite. The third and the most famous of the suite Bergamasque is Clair de Lune, a delicate work depicting silvery moonlight. It has a soft sadness, but at the same time, it inspires listeners with its distinctive harmonic freshness. Its mysterious uniqueness is typical, characteristic of Debussy's signature impressionistic style. Impressionism is music which focuses on suggestion and atmosphere, and Debussy's impressionists evoke a mood or feeling of creating musical images. Elements like using exotic and uncommon scales and producing a rather dreamy quality of sound help create musical imagery. Clair de Lune captures delicacy and elegance. The main goal of this piece is not to have clear resolve or intent, but just to enjoy the piece as it comes.
Thank you. Thank you.